Welcome everyone to Jonas with Justice Commentary. So guys, we're going to react to a video. This video is entitled, What is the Value of a Person? Of course, it's a Thai video, but it has English subtitle. Yay! And I believe it's actually in the video. So thank you guys so very much for requesting. Don't forget, if you want me to react to a video, please leave a comment below. I will try my utmost best to react to it. Of course, if it is that you really want me to react to a video, don't give up. In every video I upload, make your request again and again. Eventually, I will get to your request because I've got quite a lot to do. Thank you so very much for your support. Let's go ahead. Let's see. What is the value of a person? How about you guys? Oh, you got promoted. Abroad, wow. Awesome. Wow. Oh, when will they get married? Also, they're engaged. Wow. Sing song. One of them seemed very quiet. Oh, someone that has the name of Pon. Also, Pon can be a guy name too, because I know Pon is from BNK48. Don't be concerned about the money. Don't be concerned about money. The heart. Wow. No, you don't. Most likely, I don't think either. Oh my god, Jacob just called me trash. He don't need to show off. Wow. All that can go.
Wow.
That is amazing, yo. That is amazing. The greatest teachers. Teachers are legend. Wow. Take things for granted. Wow, we take things for granted. We've got so much ability to do great things. Wow, oh yo, king, oh my gosh, living the legacy of the king, living the legacy of the king, great king, booming brother, Jojo, King Rama the 9th of Thailand. You see, oh my gosh, that is a great video. God, I love when the people of Thailand live up to the expectation and the standard of the great King Rama the 9th. Wow. That is amazing. The king worked so very hard for his people. If you're new to my channel and you don't know about King Rama the 9th, of course you've got a lot to learn. King Rama the 9th did a lot for his people, made a lot of sacrifices, and he did not live the life of a rich and fancy. He lived to the standard of his people. Wow.
True.
Use your skills and resources to develop the people.
Wow.
Wow. You know what that reminds me of? Body Slam also. I'm quite sure Body Slam can live the best life and not really bother with anything else, but he's making a lot of sacrifice and love for people. He did a great race. I hope indeed that he does it again this year, or something just as great to raise funds. Wow. Use your skills, resources and talent to develop people around you, especially those who are less fortunate or unable to do for themselves. Be the standing ground for those who are weak and weary. Do something for someone less fortunate. Be a hero, be a soldier, just do something for somebody. We don't live in this world to enjoy our own goods, riches and education, strength. We have it forced to help others who are not able to. That is awesome. That gives me an idea also for my own community.
Wow. Huh.
And even those without eyes. Wow, my inspiration, King Boomba, of course, King Rama and the 9th.
Wow.
That is great, of course. Wow. That is awesome. And we just reacted to a video, of course, with the teacher. He was blind, but he still had faith and love, and he still pressed and hoped for his students. That is amazing. Great video production coming from Thailand, of course. Very inspirational, very encouraging. If it is that, you know, you feel like you've got your fanciness, you've got your vehicle, your wealth, your strength, everything, and you're only doing using it for yourself, or you're only doing what is necessary for yourself, you're not really enjoying life. Happiness is helping someone else. If you've got money, I'm not saying that you need to have yourself as miserable, but if it's based on your own, you know, your own strength, if it is that you've got a lot of funds or money, you can help the less fortunate. You can pay for food, for feeding program in a school. You would have some who, you know, have money and they are willing to go down to the dirt. There are some, they may not be willing. At the same time, whatever way that you can, please contribute to those who are less fortunate. Blessed are those who want to be very much down to earth and understand how simple and powerful it is to reach down physically to someone who's not able. If you are not that kind of person, but you're able to contribute in terms of wealth, you're able to buy food for people, you're able to do a school reading program, stuff like that. Whatever you can, reach out in society and do something. We can't do everything, but there's something that you can do that can help someone who is less than you, okay, or less than your wealth, or you know, and something like that. Just try your best to contribute a lot to your society, okay. Thank you guys so very much for requesting this video. Like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, guys. If you want me to react to video, don't forget, leave a comment below. Thank you so very much. Bye, guys.